So yeah, I finished all the spiritual temples in Kathmandu, in Nepal, and from there I went to Kailash Manasarovar Yatra. So we first went to Manasarovar Lake, Manasarovar, and from there we also did the parikrama of the Kailash mountain. Well, the service was excellent. We had a great group of people, you know, spiritually inclined people, also, you know, adventurous people who wanted to, you know, do the parikrama and, you know, gain the spiritual understanding and also have some fun. So the people were great, the group were great. I think Ganeshji, you know, organized the program very well. So were the guides, provided like Raj, Tashi in Tibet and so on. So yeah, it was a fantastic group of people and we really, really enjoyed. But spiritually, like I said, and also had good fun.
We got a very good opportunity to do Mount Kailash and Manasarovar Yatra with Monte Rosa Company. Nothing can go wrong with Monte Rosa, and we were very fortunate to have a well-knit group to go to this yatra. Well, the name is telling everything, Rajkumar. He is a great inspiration and he is always like, you know, yes, positive energy. And he keeps the entire team updated about like, you know, what is the day, how the day looks like. And even for parikrama, doing the kora, he came and let us know like, you know, what the conditions are, like, you know, how the weather is and how we can do and what we can do. So Rajkumar is a very well resource for us, and we always look for like, you know, information from him. And not to mention Tashi is also a great resource in Tibet. Entire team of Monte Rosa are connected like a family. Food wise, I can be more thankful. They kept in mind every individual's interests. And moreover, when you're in altitude, I think they paid attention to how the ingredients should be and what's good for our appetite in that attitude. I want to tell one thing for sure. You can blindly trust Monte Rosa Company. They will take care of our needs and resources very well. I don't see them as like just the service providers. Like I said, they're more they connect to us personally and they know us very well.
I'm Raghu from Singapore. I just want to say we had a great travel to Mount Kailash, and thanks to Monte Rosa, they have organized in an excellent manner. I would recommend you, especially for the people coming from Singapore or all of Southeast Asia, Malaysia, and all these places who want to go to Mount Kailash. I think so. They organize it so well, and they connect it so well, and they take care of your needs so well. I really recommend you. And I think so. Just the way the group is formed, just the way the guides come, and the food arrangement, everything is excellent. Go for it.
My name is Upendra, and she's Vijaya, my wife. We are from Houston, Texas. And we have undertook this trip with Monte Rosa. And this is the best team we ever had, and the best trip we ever had. And this Mount Kailash trip is our life, dream of our lifetimes. And we appreciate everything Mr. Ganeshji and Monte Rosa did.
And Rajkumar and the team, they worked really well with us. We felt like we're with our family. All the group members, we got along and we had lots and lots of fun. I greatly recommend Monte Rosa travel.
For everybody to travel to Mount Kailash.
And Monte Rosa has given us a very good hospitality, and they took every minute detail, every minute thing in very particularly, and they did everything properly. And we are very happy, and emotionally also we are very satisfied. So I greatly recommend Monte Rosa for anybody to travel to Mount Kailash. Thank you.
I enjoyed the trip very much. We did Manasarovar Yatra, Kailash Shikhar Darshan, and Parikrama through Monte Rosa Tulsa. Everything is well planned and well organized. Monte Rosa service is very nice, excellent planning. Every day from schedule, they all give us the timetable. We are also aware that. And food is also very nice. Everywhere Indian food, traditional food, and every day one sweet and milk, healthy food they gave. And rasgulla, gulab jam, ice creams, and fruit is, and plenty of water they provide us. Plenty of water, it is essential. Water is essential. In cold places, they give hot water and normal water, room temperature, everything they provide us. So we are very satisfied with our tourism, Mount Resort, and our trip is nice. We are happily going to our home.
It was pretty amazing how Mr. Nipunji, Ganeshji handled all this. We had a very good puja in Pashupatinath temple, and we had a very good darshan there, and after that we headed to Manasarovar on the 12th of June. The whole trip was pretty amazing. Mr. Raj, who is part of Monte Rosa leading the team, the crew, was very good. I would definitely recommend Monte Rosa Treks and Expeditions very strongly for anybody looking for Kailash Manasarovar Yatra in the future. They are very passionate about what they do, not only looking for the profits, but they really care for the needs and necessities of their clients. And that's what I really like about them.